Rangers, they took a shot away from them from the first period. So the Kings going on 9-plus minutes now without allowing a shot on goal. Here's a takeaway from Trevor Moore. Into the zone. Moore drives to the net. Backhand shot. Turn away. Rebound. Score! Philip Danault! Danault with the putback. 1-0 L.A.
The turnover is because of Trevor Moore. And that starts it. But I think the most important thing that happens here after the turnover, stick in the middle, watch this. Lean, drive, make yourself dangerous. And of course, the first one doesn't work with Moore, but the second one does with Danault. That's a mindset there by Trevor Moore. He could have picked it off. He could have taken it wide. So I'm going to wait for Danault to join me for a two-on-one. No, he drives. And overall, as a team, I think that's a big difference for the Kings. They're looking for shots a lot more than they did in the past. Kings team, 1-0.
How about Trevor Moore adapting to his role in the top six?